to get the run in. Hit well to center field. Ford Wilson going back, and he makes the catch on the warning track. But Will Maddox will tag and score, and Tennessee leads 1-0. Fly ball center field. That's well hit. Wilson going back, still going, and that ball is off the top of the fence, and a home run for Drew Steckenrider. That ball's hit in the air in the left center field, but that will be caught on a nice running grab by Chris Pierce.
And you're stealing off a left-hander, really going probably on first movement right there. Nice jump by Wormsley. Again, the former high school quarterback with good speed. See the look in right there. See if the ball's in play. Hit first, sliding to the outside portion of the base. Nice job by Wormsley.
Kind of defensive swing, but that's going to get through. Wormsley around third, and he is going to score. Tennessee leads 3-0, and now they've got Howell in a rundown. And they will tag him out, but the run counts. Nick Powell, a check swing, base hit, RBI, and Tennessee leads 3-0. That's hit to third, and it's bobbled. And a throw to first gets the out. That's hitting the hole, but it'll be cut off by Luther, but he bobbles it. Now the runner is going to try and score from third, and he is out at the plate. Maness does a good job of blocking the plate, and tagged out is Ford Wilson. That ball is hammered to left field. Going back is McClain, and that ball is gone. A three-run homer by Davis Morgan. Second home run of the season for Davis Morgan, and three RBIs, and Tennessee now jumps in front of the Memphis Tigers by a score of 6-2. But the Zeta, that one goes off the glove. Osborne's got to hurry, and he got him. And that'll get the run in. Fly ball to left. McClain is going to catch, and the throw to the plate will not be in time. And Tennessee leads 8-7 on the sacrifice fly by Parker Wormsley, and that scores Chris Fritz. Aldridge hits it in the air in the left center, but plenty of room out there for Fritz, and there's one down.
On the inner half, something he could pull.
And he does. Well, he hits it to straightaway center, and it's not going to carry. Fritz makes the catch. Steckenrider sends the Tigers down 1-2-3 in the ninth to get a save, and Dave Serrano's team sweeps the two-game season series against the Memphis Tigers, winning at Lindsey Nelson Stadium 6-3, and coming to Memphis tonight to beat the Tigers 8-7.